For question 40, the options should actually have a division sign and not an addition sign. Now we can see that in study 2 and side 2, the last depth at which cesium is present is 18 cm, because by 20 cm the cesium concentration becomes 0. So 18 cm is the lowest depth at which cesium is still found, and this has to be divided by the total number of years between 1954 and 2003, which is 49. So the answer is A, 18 cm divided by 49 years.